Hey guys, today we're gonna be making a Thanksgiving bracelet. You can make this for someone that you care about. You can give it on them for Thanksgiving Day. Just make sure to give them this book. You can get it at kindergartencrayons.bit.blogspot.com. We'll leave a link below. And this book tells, you give it to them because it tells which color bead it stands for, and you can see that it has something right here, and this is how we're gonna shap the beads all together to make the bracelet. So let's get right into this. Okay, so we're gonna open the book up. This is what it looks like. I put my name right here. The white bead stands for the pilgrims came on a ship called the Mayflower. The blue bead stands for they sailed on the blue Atlantic Ocean. Green bead stands for they were happy to see land. Purple bead says that it means they ate a big feast with their Indian friends. Red bead stands for they ate cranberries. Orange bead stands for they ate pumpkin pie. That sounds good. The yellow bead represents they ate corn. The brown bead presents they ate turkey. Of course, you're always gonna eat turkey on Thanksgiving. That is the end of the book. Put your name right here. Okay. So that's it. Now we're gonna make it. Let's go. Make sure to color it to make it pretty, okay? Okay guys, so I have my white bead on. Got my little booklet right here to know what to do. Okay guys, this is the part when you're gonna tie it. You might need a adult or a parent to help you do this part, or teacher. Yeah, you can also do this in classrooms, or you could do it in any kind of place that you're doing like activities. So this is a really cool part you can do. You might need a parent, just so you know. This isn't gonna be easy, guys, so you take a lot of practice. This is the only first time I did it. I'm doing pretty good, but if you fail, just try to practice, okay? There it is. It looks pretty cool, I think. I'm gonna use it in my classroom. We're doing a classroom. My mom's gonna help do it. My teacher, all parents maybe, I don't know. But they're gonna help do the activity. And that's all for today. Hope you like, subscribe, comment, share. Bye.